Ooh, steady there.
You're not leaving here. Show how to not fight. Now we can finish her.
Knock fight. Now we can finish her.
That's the last of them. Those raiders won't be attacking Tide's Reach again, or anyone else.
Thank you.
making good use of this. Maybe if I jump onto it? You're mine! Got it. Taking you with me. Going down. Taking you with me! I should grab the drone's data now that it's down.
You mind leaving me alone for a sec? Chin up, soldier. You got a long day ahead.
I should focus on the task at hand.
Therefore, it cannot be untrue. Diviner.
Over here. Something will catch your eye. my work sold to a living ancestor. I never would have believed it.
But if push comes to shove, we're all ready to set sail.
What?
Nothing wrong with it.
Lee, come and eat.
Your shoulder doing all right?
Hey!
Fine.
Hey! The drill went well, I take it.
Not now!
There, on the beach. A Quint scout. I need to get closer. See if he's carrying a relic like Jomar mentioned. No relic. Can't be Jomar's brother. I should take a look around. See if I can find anyone else. I should check if one of them is Jomar's brother. I need to get rid of those machines first. I'll put these in my pack.
Thank you.
That's all of them. I should check the scouts. There's no relic. Not sure if either of them are Oris. But maybe one of them dropped it as they fought off the machines? My focus might show me more. Huh. Nothing. Maybe my focus can pick up their tracks instead? There. Maybe Oris escaped the machines. Better see where it leads. Machine. It looks like it gave chase, but Oris fought it off. It looks like he ran inside the tower. Probably to escape those sunwings up there. End here. We must have climbed up this tower.
I can switch it up.
Oh!
Dead end. Maybe if I go outside, I can find another way up. Another close one. This must be Oris. But there's only one way to be sure. I better check for the relic. And my focus picked up data on it. It's not a beacon, it's a tourist map of San Francisco. If the Quen could read this, they wouldn't need to send scouts out blind. I should tell Alva.
Aloy, I'm here.
Alva, I found some data I think Bohai might be interested in seeing. I'm sending it to you now.
I'll pass it along.
Thanks. I better take this relic back with me. Give it back to Jomar, along with the bad news. Here. Just full, but my pack has room.
Hey, patrol went well, I take it.
Yeah.
MJ,
sister. You've returned. Did you?
I'm sorry.
How did he die?
The tower was a Sunwing nest. He went in there looking for cover, but he was holding on to that when I found him.
Horus.
I read the data on it. It had a map that can help your people get the lay of the land without risking more scouts. All of us sharing it with Bohai right now. It's a good thing your brother protected it.
I'd trade all the data in the legacy to have my little brother back. But I'm glad that something meaningful came from his death. As promised, you now have access to my weapon stock. If you bring me the right resources, I can make you anything you see there. Actually, why don't you give this a try? One of our best. And if it's of use, you know where to find more.
Thank you. I'm really sorry for your loss.
I know you are. And I'm grateful.
Hope you got more of a fight in you today.
Not that I doubt them.
So many of our people have died in these strange times.
It honors your family to give your life in search of the legacy of truth. And I will.
I can provide you with powerful weapons if you so wish, Answer.
Did you think life would be so tough for you?
Incredible. Honor your family. Your life is worth the legacy. I will serve the legacy faithfully.
You're back.
Machines. Gotta be careful. Should be able to look for that gyro compass with my focus. This is where we part ways. for the coin's gyro compass on that rack. Machines could have scavenged it out of the wreckage. I should check any scrap piles left around the island, just to be sure. I hope I can find the gyro compass in one of those scrap piles. That's it. This thing took a beating. Not sure it still works. Better take it to Harry and Christia. Maybe they can fix it.
I can provide you with powerful weapons if you so wish.
You bet!
The ancestor has returned.
By the ancestors, you're back. Is that?
I'm sorry.
It's broken. Our last hope.
No. There has to be a way to fix it.
How?
We just need to replace the batteries and the sensor unit.
Right, because they're just lying around a jungle for us to find. Wait.
The ancient fleet.
It might have what we need.
What ancient fleet?
When we abandoned our ship, we were washed ashore on a beach southwest of here.
There were ships built by the ancestors there.
Overseer Bohai will never let us go there. He won't risk losing any more navigators. He needs us to guide the fleet home.
No one's going home without a working gyro compass.
I can get them for you.
You'll need to look for a sensor unit. They're usually on a ship's antenna.
And batteries. Three of them. They're small, so they might be hard to find.
I've got something for that.
We put our faith in you once again, Ancestor.
You ready for guard duty?
Boris and his squad.
We might actually be able to fix the diagram.
The legacy teaches us nature's strengths.
With the right resources, I can make you any weapon you need, Ansa.
Everything okay?
Sure.
My needle is ready to serve.
Time to stick up our straw pal. We trust in the legacy.
Miriam and Christina said I'd find ancient ships in this area. I should take a look. It looks like there's a shipwreck on the beach.